Then Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he informed us about something. Something special that happens every Friday after Salat al-Fajr until the sun rises. A special event. Listen to this. And Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he said, ما على الأرض من دابة إلا وهي تصبح يوم الجمعة مصيخة. الله أكبر. النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم, he said, because the day of judgment happens on a Friday, therefore there is not a single animal on the face of the earth, meaning every single animal on the face of the earth, when it's a Friday, it wakes up after Salat al-Fajr and it listens carefully and attentively. وَهِيَ مُصِيخَةٌ. It listens attentively and carefully. What is it listening to? It's awaiting the day of judgment. The animals, Allah Azza wa Jal has placed inside of them, He's inspired in the animal that it knows on a Friday is the day in which the day of judgment occurs. So every single animal on the face of the earth, on a Friday after Salat al-Jum'ah, until the sun rises, it listens attentively and it pays attention. It's awaiting the day of judgment. It might happen, it could happen. Subhanallah, hatta tatlu' ash-shams shafaqan. And it listens attentively because it is worried, it is scared that the hour might occur on this day. Subhanallah. When Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, illa ibn Adam, except mankind. In another narration, the narration and Abu Dawood and Imam Ahmad, illa al-jinn wal-ins, except al-jinn and mankind. They don't await and they don't look forward towards anything and they don't fear the coming of the hour. And this is due to their heedlessness and their carelessness. Subhanallah, and this is so true. Don't you realize? On a Friday, how many people didn't today, for those that are in countries that Al-Fajr has already happened and has already been called, how many didn't even pray Salat Al-Fajr on time? And no dhikr, no Quran, no preparation for Friday whatsoever. Allahu Akbar. This is, a Friday is a day in which we're supposed to prepare ourselves for the day of judgment. We're supposed to be prepared. And the one who continuously prepares himself for the day of judgment, as though the day of judgment is going to occur on a Friday, bi-ithnillah, Allah Azza wa Jal will make the day of judgment easy for him when he's resurrected on that day. You need to prepare. Don't sleep through Al-Fajr on a Friday. Allah, Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is telling us animals, all kinds of animals and birds and insects, all of them, they listen attentively on a Friday from after Salat al-Fajr until the sun rises. They're listening, they're awaiting, could be the hour. They're scared, they're worried, they're concerned. Except mankind, wal jinn. Where is he? You find him asleep on the time of Salat al-Fajr. No dhikr, no Quran, no preparation, as though he doesn't even know what Salat al-Jum'ah is and what the day of Friday is. وَلَا حَوْلَ وَلَا قُوَّةَ إِلَّا بِاللَّهِ. My brothers and sisters in Islam, if you're still listening, that means you're still alive. That means you still have a chance to reform and to wake up and to understand the importance and the significance of Friday.